Kite mana fenua. Te ate awa. Neira te mehi. Kia koto. Kia ora tato katoa. Ko Silver Mountain ta mangwa. Ko Coraline te awa. Noa Idaho ke USA aho. Ko Garrett MacDonald ta ho ingoa. Hello, everybody. I'm Garrett MacDonald. I said that my mountain is Silver Mountain, and my river is Coeur d'Alene, and I'm from Idaho in the USA. I'd like to start off with a story about a mountain close to my home mountain that I've traveled to a lot from when I was a child to the past few years. And this mountain is beautiful and gorgeous, but it's like many mountains all over the world, not healthy. And there's a giant glacier below, well, that used to be in the bottom right of this when I was a kid, but now it's actually completely gone. And this is happening all over the world. I've visited some mountains in Aotearoa that have the same thing going on over hundreds of years. You know, the glaciers are receding and eventually will be gone. And that can be directly linked to humanity and the effect that we've had on the Earth so far. And something I've been working on the past few years is basically building a digital layer to increase the connectivity among all energy products, energy companies, and consumers of energy across the whole world. Because I fundamentally believe that when we become more connected as a species and as humanity, we become much more powerful and much more able to work together to solve these big problems. The end result of that, basically, is a connected layer where we have an open source infrastructure where the data for all energy consumption and production is available, and people can entirely reform the businesses that they're creating on top of existing energy markets. And this incentivizes the local consumption and production of energy and allows people to think again about creating business models that bake in positive externalities from the very beginning. And we use blockchain technology to do this. That should be like a subtle side note. That's just one of the many tools that are in play to help this new economy come forward. And I fundamentally believe that tokens and this new economy that tokens enable will basically be one of the building blocks that we can use to bring people together and align incentives and create these new businesses that are more connected and basically let people operate within this old paradigm of money and the way that the world works now in conjunction with a new paradigm. And that allows us to make this transition into a new world where people collaborate and are able to cooperate to basically reform the way our economy works. The reason why I felt such a huge connection to New Zealand, and maybe I didn't even know it at the beginning, but it's been a passion of mine for a while to basically give nature its own personhood. And when I found out that the river in New Zealand was granted that its own personhood, it really inspired me and basically allowed me to catalyze a few different people around this new project we're pushing forward that basically gives different aspects of nature personhood. And this is something else that just one of many things that tokens and blockchain can enable. Nature can basically have the opportunity to be self-sovereign, to own itself, and have a profitable business model, maybe leasing some land on it and generating funds and then being able to redistribute those funds. And this is just something that, you know, AI and blockchain enable and something that we're working on. We're kind of calling it Nature 2.0. But this, among many things, is something that super, like, makes me very excited to operate within New Zealand. And really my passion now is basically figuring out how to use these technologies that we've created over the past 10 years since that, since last Wednesday, when that, you know, first white paper was dropped by Satoshi, to actually push the world forward and push economies forward. So now I specialize in creating new token economic models that align all of these incentives to bring the world forward. So very, very happy to be here. Tēnā koto, tēnā koto, tēnā koto tā katoa.